I think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Behold, my genius. Cash first.
All the material did for your little projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around such.
Whatever.
I am truly gifted. It's a work of art.
Oh, so you're artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little chicken? My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art, whether it's a gun or a steel pot to cook birds in. Any more questions? Huh? Little chicky.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Clifod.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yeah.
All right, move out.
So much for teamwork.
I think I'll handle the closer one first.
Where?
So this Clifot. Screw it. I'm taking this fucking thing down. Roots are in my... coming from somewhere. Bingo. You want me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me. Without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that.
You're up, Nico.
There's no such thing as too prepared. Yo, you just here to window shop?
No chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh? This demon. Something different about it.
Yeah!
friend.
It's Lady.
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Chick-a-bow-wow, chick-a-bow-wow.
Yeah. Kyrie would kill me right now.
So, V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't that right, V? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack! Leave the ones around you to the big bad here!
Breathe for yourself.
You know we can't kill demons!
Breathe for yourself. Pierce through. Fry. Send it in. Crush him.
Pressure.
Bridge looks unstable. It's like pinned to the wall. Allow him to gain any more power. Heaven in a wildflower, hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. If I can reach that woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Then he'll insult me.
Uh-oh.
He'll insult me.
I think he hurt me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
I need
you. You use
gouging.
What are you doing?
If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Meaning, don't try to think too much, shithead!
Ask him.
Reincarnate yourself. Slice him. Pin him to the wall.
That's not good at all. That's not good. Well, hey, wait, where are you going? Are you running away? That's not a good sign.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
Ah! Ah!